Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Let me replace the tablet. So I did a video about my retrievals, and now I'm going to do a video about St. Michael. I've decided to launch a series where I'm going to speak for a week. It's a lot of research, but I'm doing it on the internet, I'm doing it with meditation, intuition and everything, to tell you, it's about angel and everything. So first of all, the first archangel, I'm going to start with this class in angel. All I know for now is like Metatron is the most powerful. After there's Michael, Gabriel, Uriel, and Raphael. But they are all from the class of Archangel. Sorry. I put lipstick, so. They're all in the class of Archangel. But when I was younger, there's a BD called Bastar, and they are Seraphim there. So if you want to research that, you can. First of all, I'm going to speak about the one who's most renowned in terms of safety and security. It's Michael, the Archangel Michael. I have a few stuff about Michael, but me, as you know, I always work. I have, of course, two stuff that Archangel Michael that I have for years now. The big one is like kind of new. He has almost a year, so still young, still learning how to work with him. But I was already working with St. Michael, so nothing new. But I work with every one icon that I have. So to see, I believe in spirit and everything. I believe the stuff of conscious and everything. So the first thing that I'm going to show is the oil. But it's written San Miguel. I don't know where it's written. It's written here. I bought that in the botanical stuff. Latino people are marvelous in terms of candles, of voodoo. From my own experience, I know there are marvelous people. So they believe in Guadalupe too. So I think it's amazing. But so that's the story. I need another one. I know I only have that. So I'm gonna put it there. I also put it on the one of my book of shadow, my book note that where I place everything, as you can see, to protect my knowledge and everything. So. He's one of my keeper of knowledge and everything and safety, and I'm gonna explain all of that soon. And I'm gonna show you the last one that I bought. I bought this one. That's St. Michael. It's beautiful, isn't it? I like all the painting of them and everything. Beautiful. Of course, that's not all painting, but it's the whole picture. So let's start with the subject. So St. Michael, I took some notes here, I'm going to read them. Archangel, the most powerful angel, because he's the one with, they are saying he received a ring from God, or I don't know, the devil, something like that. Anyway, not the devil, but I don't like to use this word, I don't want to enter into aggression. But a YouTuber said that to me, not to me, but on their YouTube channel, he received a ring that was able to control every demon. Something like that, so I don't know. Anyway, that's the strongest angel. His name means he who is as God. So you have him in your side, you have God in your side. Commonly for his protection, he is considered as a leader between the angelic realm, patron of angel of righteousness. Yes, this situation when you're worried for your safety, you know, when you feel like me a couple of days ago, I received an attack, I'm sure of that. I feel immediately drained, everything, a shock, something, anyway. And I'm sure he helped me on that, all my talisman did, so I'm very happy. He work in life-changing, you know, like me, I'm in transition, you know, with my YouTube channel. But me, it's gonna be random, you know. I put a video that I do or that I want, and it's gonna be of every subject. So that's it. And he helped to about energy, courage, all aspect of life purpose. vitality and direction of your life. You know, when you have question about what direction you want to place your life, you're aging, you see, example, me, it took me a few years, but me, when I was really young, I wanted to go to university. I was always seeing myself thinking about studying, book, need was book. Since I'm not old, but you know what I mean. If younger people see my video. There's seven archangels, they know some people say that there's more, but those one are the seven more known. I'm going to speak about Ariel, Uriel, Raphael, the other one, but this was just for St. Michael. I'm dedicating one video for each one of them, since I really love the angel and everything. They are such a powerful force of goodness and everything, so, and protection and everything, so. They are really like, of course, our consciousness, but they are more than a shield. But they have a certain ways and everything that I can feel. I'm sorry, my hair. I like to do it with in that kind of style. So if you don't like it, tell me and I see. Because my hair are not done. I put pomade in it, but I think I don't know if I'm gonna like that. It's not too bad. But I have to twist them. If black people see, you know. I made me loud, so I was raised, unfortunately I don't know my father, so I saw him only twice, so three times, so I was raised with my mother, and my mother is a white, so anyway, it's not important. The important thing is what we have in our heart. I'm a white and I'm a brown too, I don't see color in myself, so exactly. Vitality, direction, all aspects of life, purpose, motivation, space clearing, spirit release, and worthiness, and self-esteem, very important. I'm sure he's the one who helped me since a couple of months and days, but sometimes you're not there, you know, you don't want to listen to the sign. I'm trying to stop smoking, so... don't have much money, of course you're gonna say I have a lot of money because I have a lot of this, but I found a cheap boutique, so they don't know what they have, so what treasure that they have, so but now I'm thinking I'm gonna start buying more little statue because I have a lot of big one, and I'm living in a small apartment, but I'm moving soon maybe, so I was talking about the plate in the earlier video, but I'm not finished about that, but it's a good introduction about a plate where you can put your hand on it, it goes like that, even on the hard surface, you put your hand on top, and you let, you relax, you let the energy flow, and you have to let it go, you know, you let the energy enter, and you wait for the sign, the answer of your question. You also can ask a question with this one. I'm finishing the video since I have time on my memoir and memory. So except I won't have to do another video, and you will get the information like that, you know, the information that, let's say you have a question 2 days ago about a bird, what kind of bird, but you didn't, anyway, you know what I mean, you receive the question that in different pattern, example, dream, walking behind, seeing an animal, it remind you of something, that I have my own interpretation on that, anyway. It's exactly what you wanted, and if you feel means what I'm doing, if you feel to make sure that you don't receive too much knowledge and everything, because sometimes the God, the spirit, the deity have a lot of information. They are very anxious being, anxious spirit. So I put it in my crystal skull. I feel I'm connected to this crystal skull, and I have four others. So I imprint myself in my crystal. If you want, I'm not stupid. So. It's just clever, you know, you write it, and I'm gonna ask you how to imprint yourself, maybe a little piece of yourself, and if you want to follow this, because if you, example, if something happened to you, and I don't know where are we all going, but anything, how much trouble we all in, but sometimes I believe the spirit can install part of you, there are very powerful forces in the universe, so you have to be clever. Me, I'm imprinting myself a little piece of